We're going to have the final question and answer round for the top five. And a pen and a notebook will be provided to the ladies. And there will be only one common question for all the five contestants. And there will be a given specific time during which they have to finish writing their answer when the time stops, when the clock ticks. So the pen and the paper is being provided to our contestants for the top five question and answer round.
Ladies, आप लोग अपना नाम और अपना कंटेस्टेंट नंबर पहले लिख लीजिए सबसे ऊपर पे। आपको 2 मिनट दिया जाएगा, उस 2 मिनट में आपको उस क्वेश्चन का आंसर आप जो हाथ में पकड़े हैं वहाँ लिखना है, समझ रहे हैं ना? ठीक है, आपको 2 मिनट मिलेंगे। जब मैं यहाँ टाइम आप बोलूँगी आपको सीधा पेन स्टॉप कर देना है। अगर मेरे आप बोलने के बाद भी अगर आप लिखते हैं तो हम आपको नरिफाई कर सकते हैं, ये अपने दिमाग में रख लेना, ठीक है? सो हियर इज द क्वेश्चन। इन सोलुम वी सेक्रीफाइस एनिमल्स, इन सोलुम वी सेक्रीफाइस एनिमल्स, व्हाट डू यू थिंक we should continue this ritual or not? Okay, wait. जब मैं start करूँगी आपको लिखना शुरू करना है, ठीक है? Question आपने समझ गया है ना? Repeat तो नहीं करना है मुझे, ठीक है?
Lady, okay. I would like to repeat the question once again. And also, I would like to tell कि try to understand the context of the question, alright? Okay, so I will repeat the question once again. The question is, in Solum, we sacrifice animals. What do you think, we should continue this ritual or not? Explain.
So your time starts now. So dear audience, come with me. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Stop writing. आपको वही पढ़ना है जो आपने लिखा है, अदर देन दैट आपको वो नहीं पढ़ना, ठीक है? आप सुनो।
Every ritual has hope, feeling, love, story, and most important thing is our sentiment. We sacrifice also animals for our ritual purposes. So I believe animals should have sacrificed in order to preserve our culture, but under certain limits, so that we can preserve our culture, animal, and prevent it from extinction. Thank you.
Once again, good evening, Pakistan! As we all know, Adi is the festival, Solung is the festival of Adi tribe. So I would like to answer my question in Adi. Asosi Moluk Agum Agam Larina Gatapa Ila Hina Nana Bumaluk Asa Rupa Sim Biliktu Asosi Moluk Dadi Patakar Ruluk Nahmar Dalog Lagapa Asosi Moluk Do yenam bannam lo agum agam kamo dopa abla golum dadi bokta bu asosim lulukto ayo do.
According to me, yes, we should continue the sacrifice of medium because it is the legacy of our forefathers and it is the tradition, it is the culture that we are following since the ancient era. And also, being a law student, I want to seek the government about legalizing the sacrifice of medium till the future because it is not only the sacrifice, it is our emotion, our tradition, and our identity. Thank you.
forth and we should show the humanity towards animals. Thank you. In my opinion, we should continue this because it is our tradition and cultural heritage, and it is also related to our life cycle eating. But we can also preserve it by limitation and sustainable development for our future generations. Thank you.
Thank you so much, David.
Thank you so much, ladies. Now your answer has been sent to our esteemed judges so that they can evaluate the answer and declare the winner.